want to try out the new features that he got from the system at Phase 1, Fang Ping was thrown out and beaten by Phase 1. Hi guys, Mimin Awi is here. In this video, Mimin will review Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 259.5. The energy barrier that he want to try apparently didn't work on Phase 1. It seems like it only working on warriors at the same level as Fang Ping or below. Fang Ping was so happy about something that was of little use. The same things happens with breed simulations. This made Fang Ping think very hard. What is the point of the new feature that he just got? On the other hand, Tang Wen, who was practicing in the practice room, suddenly receiving an attack on his forehead, causing her to fall backwards. A voice appears and says that he will eat Tang Wen's head and blow it up. Tang Wen herself looking confusing and wondering what really happened. The owner of the voice was apparently Fang Ping in disguise. Because Teacher Tang dared to bully him, Fang Ping retaliated by bullying Teacher Tang's doctor, Tang Wen. Apart from that, because there were also more teacher's children in the room, Fang Ping enthusiastically vented to them and said that he would not let them go today. Fang Ping start to beat all the students, making them wonder what was Fang Ping doing. The students thought that they had never looked for trouble with Fang Ping. Tang Wen hurriedly interrupting and calling his friend an idiot. That's not Fang Ping, but that bastard Hin Feng King. Tang Wen thinks that Hin Feng King is pretending to be Fang Ping. However, she knew Hin Feng King's power of blood. Tang Wen then intending to ask his father to deal with this matter.
Wherever we go.